what would be a kind of alternative love story in a way, because I don't think every happy ending necessarily does end in, you know, walking hand in hand into the sunset, especially in real life marriage, which is a lot harder than it looks in the films.